Welcome everyone to EO Wrestling, and today I'm going to count down the top 3 EO Wrestling terms you might not know. I got all these words and their definitions from Wikipedia, so credit to them. Number 3, we've got blow-off, and the definition of this word is the final match in a feud. While the involved wrestlers often move on to new feuds, sometimes it is the final match in the promotion for one or more of the wrestlers. A good example is that awesome match Charlotte vs. Sasha Banks at Hell in a Cell for the Women's Championship. Number 2, we've got Closet Champion, a title holder who ducks top-flight competition, cheats to win often by managerial interference, and when forced to wrestle good opponents, deliberately causes themselves to be disqualified, since titles often do not change hands by disqualification to retain the title. A good example of this word is Kevin Owens, but whatever happens, even if he's a Closet Champion, he is still my favorite superstar of all time. Why do I sound like I have a crush on Kevin Owens? Nope, I do not have a crush on him. He's just an amazing wrestler. And the last word for today is plant. No, we're not talking about Mitch the Plant. He's dead. Oh no, I think I triggered a lot of people. Please, don't kill me. We're talking about a wrestler or actor who poses as a fan, usually seated in the front row of an event. Plants are a good tool for a heel wrestler to gain heat from the crowd. Although there is a rare instance where said plant attacks the heel wrestler, the plant is often a lesser known wrestler from the independent circuit. Sometimes the plant might be a heel wrestler's kid, portraying a young fan who is disappointed in front of the crowd, in ways seen as truly mean. A good example is the WWE debut of Santino Marella in 2007. So that's gonna be it for EO Wrestling. Again, credit to Wikipedia because I got all those words and their definition from them. Also, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to see more, leave a like, and don't forget to watch another video. See ya! Hey, if you're still watching, just go and hit that subscribe button. It will really help a lot.